Some of us,
I have a lecturer back in school who told us to say, there are people who eat meat at midnight. Why? Because they don't want visitors to find them eating meat. So they will time and they will eat it at midnight. Those are Christians of the church. You and me are Christians, but there are some in the congregation right now who don't talk to one another. And you confess and sing a song that we are waiting for the second coming of Jesus Christ. Which Jesus? Which Jesus? Jesus cannot come because he told them to say, until they were in one accord in the upper room, that is when the Spirit came. When you and your brother are not talking to one another, Jesus shall not come here at Bunga Central SDA Church. You pray and sweat blood, but Jesus, he will not come. He will probably visit us in Bugema and go back to heaven. He will not come here. He will not come here. Until you and me, our lives are transformed from inside, outside, so that the fruits that are inside can be seen from outside. That is when Jesus is going to come. I want to ask a question. How do I look today? I don't look smart, I look sharp. There's a difference between smart and sharp. So me today, I look sharp. You understand, eh? How do I look today? When you meet me in the road and you... it's funny. Boda Boda's in town, they will even call me, Pastor, Tugende. I will laugh and say, how did you know? Today I look smart. And everyone else in the church looks smart. Look at the way your coats are fitting. If Jesus was to come today, you will go to heaven. You look smart. What is in your heart? Now check this out. Our hearts are filled with sin, that we are ripped across with sin, because people can see the outside and cannot see the inside, because the things that are happening inside cannot be expressed outside. Does your character reflect what is inside you? Does your character reflect what is inside you? Come with me to the Bible. Come with me to the Bible. Does your character reflect what you have?